Back to your corner.
Mel Tan telling us that this is the first round, and what an intriguing contest this is. Brought to you by Under Armour.
Ready?
Against Mahmoud Mohamed. Singapore against Egypt. They touch gloves.
You know, you can definitely see that Christian has kind of settled down. He's a little bit more relaxed. He kind of got those first fight jitters out of the way when he made his debut a few months ago. Now he really wants to show how evolved his striking set is. He catches the kick and lands
good strikes. Really spot on right hands. They were single punches. No attempt to follow up with the left. The rights were potent enough, and now he transitions.
Oh, he's got a nasty choke. It looks like he's got a Peruvian necktie sinked in pretty deep. Mahmoud's doing the right thing by defending the legs and then rolling over to the top. He ends up on bottom. Now we get to see what Christian's like in the top side control position. He's got a few submissions from this position. You know, he's got a few shoulder locks. You know, but he really had just in that dominant position right through there. And he's rolling. Now he's got some dropping some knees.
Knees to the top of the head. Got to make sure it doesn't land on the back of the head, because those are illegal blows. Top of the head's fine. He sure Angela Lee, his sister, performed that twister move at the back end of last year. And now this, was that a Peruvian necktie?
A Peruvian necktie. So this Lee family has definitely got some creative submissions.
And potent hands from Nicholas as well. And Mahmoud is struggling to keep his balance and his equilibrium, because those are strong, heavy punches.
Double leg takedown by Christian Lee as he ends up in top position here in a north-south position where he's got some big strikes coming for down from the bottom. Yeah, Christian can really put a big pace on his opponents, and he believes that's his strongest attribute, is he doesn't think his opponents can keep up with this relentless high-pressure pace that he brings.
Just missed with a technical ground kick. It is relentless, isn't it? Mahmoud is not giving, a chance. Is that kimura he's looking for?
Now he's just locking that arm into position like that. He's possibly setting it up as he slides his left arm underneath.
He's tapped.
Oh, that's a nice shoulder submission right there.
Brought that arm behind the back, and that was enough for Mahmoud Mohamed to tap out. Christian Lee improves his record to 2-0. And really, when you look at the future in front of this man, you look at him and you think, well, how big a star can this man become? You could say the same of his sister. What a fighting family this is. Father and mother both practice mixed martial arts. Rich, just looking at these replays, Christian Lee, not afraid to do the unorthodox, is he?
Not at all. I'll tell you what I really, really like about his style. He comes out relentless, and he just, all facets of the game, takedown, stand-up, everything.
Here's Anthony Suntai.
To present the medal for this fight, we have Mr. Adrian Chai, Under Armour Southeast Asia, Chief Marketing Officer. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Olivier Cost calls to hold this belt at 220 of round number one. For your winner, by submission, Christian the Warrior Lee!